Welcome to Strongtown Virtual Coaching. This is your walk brief for Saturday, May 16th. In today's workout, we have a big chunk of running. So on your run today, we want to really focus on that nice running technique. As you guys propelling yourself forward, think about pulling your foot right underneath your hip. As you guys are reinforcing that nice heel pull, you're going to be able to pull your heel up towards your butt versus pushing your foot into the floor as you're taking the steps forward. We don't want our feet to get in front of us. We just want those feet to stay right underneath our hips as we're just falling from the ankle to move forward through our runs today. On the burpees today, we want to let the gravity take a lot of control. So as you guys going towards the bottom of your burpee, think about flopping. And then getting out of the bottom, think about pushing through your feet to reach that full extension at the top. And then clap your hands overhead. On the burpees today, just pick technique that works for you and makes a nice constant movement all the way through. All right, friends, that's it for your WOD brief. Go get it.